¿Qué coño? Hey, Elvis. I found Ramon's hideout. And I found Ramon, too.
Ah, sí. Pero como mierda, got my boy's spurs.
No. I think he's dead.
Well, shit. Gusano got what he deserved, then. But you still gotta find those spurs. Gordito's little feet look so naked.
Right. Oh, creepy. Elvis, what the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I told you, that rat fuck son of a bitch Ramon is sick in the head. It fuckers up well over a goddamn percentage. You surprised?
I have to get out of here. If roosters start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man.
Just don't leave without Gordito's spurs.
Oh shit, that's one fucked up bird. Are you, Gordito? Okay. Can't wait to get out of here. Roosters. I need to get the fuck out of here. Oh, this place smells like shit. Get me out of here. Okay, can't wait to get out of here.
Elvis, it's Danny. That place? Blood, shit, birds everywhere. I barely made it out alive.
Okay, cool. But like, you got dispersed though, no?
Yeah, I got them. And I'm fine, thanks.
Gordito, you hear that? Yes, Danny. Papi's wiggling his little butt with happiness. Now come back here.
Hey, look, it's Danny.
I wonder if their birds are any good.
The guerrilla's back.
Man,
you've ever seen!
Can I be real with you for a second? You did something really special right here. I'm gonna tell you a secret, okay? I throw most of my fights. I just can't stand the idea of Gordito getting hurt. Burns me up. These spurs, they make him happy. And that's all that matters. Now, you did us a favor, and I trust you. But if you say anything to anyone, I'll fuck you up. I got a rep to protect, okay?
Let's go on a family vacation with guns and grenades.
Yo, is that my girl right there? Ipinga!